rivets
at 11 o'clock
with hopes of killing
murdered critters
and some girls in wooden cocks.
We dressed ourselves as cheaters.
It was 100% deep.
Yeah, we're lucky that we stopped
at the fireman's fleet.
Now we're both ready, the bugs won't be so harsh.
We set off for some woodcock, dropping through the marsh.
About 20 minutes later, we heard a little sound,
and three or four woodcock flew off on the ground.
I aimed the Winchester double barrel over and under,
blew off two shots,
guy they rang out like thunder.
But I used slugs instead of birdshot,
yeah, that wasn't so smart.
I hit two of them woodcock and ripped them both apart.
I found a beak
and two feathers,
no problem with my aim.
Better load with birdshot
and find some other game.
We kicked up some grouse and they took to the sky.
When they hit the clearing, those grouse were gonna die.
We were bound to take a shot
before they flew too far.
Then up came a warden from the DNR.
He said,
I need to see a license, you can't run around here unless to deal with all the empty cans of old style beer.
So we gave him our papers, we ain't doing no harm.
We got permission to hunt the woods behind the Vandervelde farm.
He said,
alright, you guys can hunt again, everything's okay.
But we said,
no it's not, cause all the grouse flew away.
Well, it's time to move on,
so we headed up the hill.
Maybe we can find a fuzzy animal to kill.
I kicked the brush pile and out shot a rabbit.
And we fired both barrels at the hare out of habit.
I sprayed him full of shot
and laid him out on the rocks.
And my gun scared the hell out of a
red-tailed fox. The fox started past
between me and the rabbit.
And as he ran by,
sure enough, went and grabbed it. I couldn't shoot the varmint, didn't reload my gun.
So we hopped back in the pickup, we weren't having any fun.
Just out of
beaver
on the county trunk,
we stopped in the bar and got ripped, snorting drunk.
When we stumbled out the tavern
with the beer in our fist,
it was 5 hours later.
Oh, the wife will be pissed.
To avoid the law,
we use county drunk B. We won't get no D-I-C-K-E-D.
But we shouldn't have
been driving
after 10 or 20 beers,
cause we flew off the road
and ran smack into a deer.
It cost
$1,100
in damage to the truck, but it cost a little more
for that mutilated buck.
We got skunked on the hunt,
but we're happy all the same.
We went hunting up in Crivets and came home with some game.